rounds of an intense kettlebell workout. Let's go. You guys enjoyed the workout. Try it for yourself. Let me know how it goes. Make sure you get 30 seconds of rest in between each exercise. See you in the next one.